The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the Queen City. Weighing in at 171 pounds, Corey.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And I'd also note that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
The Lone Wolf about to prey on Monday Night Raw. Baron Corbin, a WWE superstar who does not care what you think, what you feel. Baron Corbin's only concern in this world is Baron Corbin.
And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin!
A perfect hybrid athlete, size, speed, strength, and skill. Baron Corbin, one of the most dominant forces to attack a WWE.
Corbin will be putting all of his in-ring talents to work in this match. Incredible power, surprising speed, and plenty of dirty tricks.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Plenty of fight left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Wow, that was impressive. If you're climbing into the ring with Baron Corbin, what's the number one thing you need to watch out for?
Well, there is no shortcut Corbin isn't willing to take. He has no sense of fair play and will take whatever tactic he can to gain the advantage.
You misspoke, Saxton. The words you're looking for are strength, impeccable ring awareness, agility for a big man, and I could go on and on. The fact is, no one thing you can prepare for will help you when it comes to Baron Corbin.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Goes into the pin.
The Lone Wolf Baron Corbin is an absolute force of nature who does what he wants, when he wants, and could care less about what anyone thinks of him.
He's in control.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Watch out here.
Well, this will damage your back.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Stringing together some big moves here.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Wow, what a sequence.
Samoan drop by.
Shoulders down for the count, and he kicks out again.
It's going to take more than that.
Baron Corbin plots assaults to strike his adversaries at any time. The Lone Wolf is an intimidating individual who's hell-bent on being the only person standing here in WWE.
It's evident that Baron Corbin is very happy being the Lone Wolf.
Corbin's not interested in public opinion. Baron Corbin's only interest is ruling WWE.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Debilitating elbow drop.
What is Baron Corbin's best strategy at this point?
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He weaves out of the way. That's got to be it.
Baron Corbin is going for it early.
This was not over yet.
Too soon.
Great
reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Amazing reflexes on display. There he goes, crashing to the floor. But he must be mindful of the referee's count.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
And here's a cover. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Producing a trampling.
Check this out.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
And we are.
He could do it here.
Not enough to end this one.
Nice kick out there.
Eludes the attack. He's in trouble.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Not good enough. Back and bot. Shoulders down. This could be it.
One, two.
And his shoulder gets up in time.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Baron Corbin is measuring. Saw that one coming.
Check this out.
Look at this.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
There's not much room out there.
Kevin, cue that up again.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Wow, let's see that again. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Back now inside the ring. He knows.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Flipping the script on him there. Baron Corbin just too fast for him.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Big reversal.
Sam Jawbreaker!
You get picked.
Check this out. Off into the pin. Two.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Take a look once more at how Baron's rage got the best of him.
Here is your winner, Corey!
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
I hate to say it, but Baron Corbin squandered away his opportunity tonight.
He sure did. You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.